Chevrolet has packed a lot of new stuff into its fresh Silverado 1500, but one of the biggest highlights is the availability of a diesel engine. And one of the unique parts of that is where it will be built. GM has announced that the new Duramax diesel engine, a 3.0-liter inline-6, will be manufactured at its engine plant in Flint, Michigan. Big deal, you say? Well, it is for the employees working at the Flint engine operations. But it's also a big deal for the simple reason that it'll be the only light-duty full-size pickup with a diesel engine actually made in the United States. With the new diesel option, the Silverado 1500 will go up against similarly powered versions of the Ram 1500 and Ford F-150. The F-150's new power stroke diesel is imported from the UK. And while the new Ram's diesel has yet to be detailed, the EcoDiesel in the outgoing model used an engine brought in from Italy.